from the chaos of a world turned to ash. The faces of anarchy are waiting for the crash.
Rise from the shadows, make a fist of the pain. Rise from your grief before it grows into your vein. Fly from the prison that you built in your soul.
Welcome to the stream. We are doing RP tonight, so there's just four cops right now. No dispatcher as always. Set up.
Uh, 121, I will be in service 10-8.
Copy that.
386, same traffic.
386, copy.
386 to 150 direct.
Go ahead.
Hey, what was Kep Stone's warrant for?
It's gonna be fleeing and looting. And I do believe he had a gun that he ditched.
Hey, friend, there's a current bolo now uploaded.
10-4.
Hey, all units, do we still have that bolo out for that Bobo pants from a few weeks ago that ran from us?
Hey, friend.
Copy that.
118's tonight.
Copy that, 118.
/121.
Go ahead.
That B code just came to the server, just FYI.
Yeah, copy that. Gibbs tried to get her in earlier. Is she whitelisted for this one?
I don't think so.
Okay, copy that.
Just have her send DM me her Steam or Hex ID.
Copy that.
Hope everybody's having a good weekend. Plants are on fire again. That's great. Go with 911, sir.
Yes. Hold on. I'm trying to get the address. There's a lot of shooting in Grapeseed. Hold on, please. Anyways, I'm sorry. I'm just so scared. If you're going to... on Union Road in Grapeseed, I believe it is. I'm from Los Santos, by the way. There's the postal code is 2027. There's a bunch of individuals shooting out the window at stuff, and they look so weird. You should really send a SWAT team over there.
Do you advise 2022 Union Road?
2027. Grapes Union Road. They're just shooting up a storm, please.
Are they shooting at a house or shooting from a house or
outside? Somebody could get shot. I mean, I'm up the road. I'm safe. I'm not staying. I don't want to get involved, but they're shooting out. They're shooting through from the inside outside. Through the glass, and there's a bunch of them in there. You're gonna have to send the cops. You gotta send a SWAT team. I mean, my God.
Okay, sir. We'll send somebody out to you.
121. Just mark me out the.
Well, I'm a ma'am. Thank you.
And, for a business trip.
Have fun.
Uh-huh. And the name is Karen. Have a good day.
Okay, Baron. Dispatch all units, we have a SWAT call up for a 1013, shots fired. 2027 Union Road area.
Cool, 118, did you say that that was on Union Road, over in, I believe, Grapeseed, you said 2027?
Affirmative.
Hell yeah, let's go.
Myself and 386 are bringing the SWAT vehicle.
150's holding at the edge of the road.
Copy that. 21, I'll follow you all out there if you want. I'm at the station.
I thought I could hang off the back. Be cool.
That would be awesome.
Yeah.
You have mark it in the map.
Yeah, 10-4, it's at the farm.
Let's hold up here. We got an idea how many occupants we got inside?
No.
Okay, if you want to, I guess let's do this. Titus, if you want to get in this thing and drive slowly towards the house, we'll walk behind.
Okay.
Careful with her, she's brand new.
Roger that.
Go ahead when you're ready.
Damn.
What happened to your helmet? With you fellas?
reports of, like, where the shots were coming from or anything, or just shots fired?
Just shots fired.
I think it was just shots fired. We don't have any idea of how many people either, so...
Alright, well, I hope you guys don't mind if I stay behind you. You all look like you got more armor on than I do.
Yeah.
No problem, boss.
County boy's got a lower budget.
Right there, 150.
Yeah, shots fired.
Top window. Oh, God damn it.
What's this? Cold War?
No, 386 yeah. is okay. He's okay.
Yeah, I just got a headache. I'm good.
Watch crossfire.
Moving up.
We initially had shots from that top level. I don't see anybody yet, but...
Titus, put the spotlight on.
I don't see any movement up top yet. No movement at the front door just yet. 150, do you see anything with the spotlight?
Negative.
Ready?
Do it.
No. Sheriff's office.
Clear.
Sheriff's office, come out with your hands up. Sheriff's office. Sheriff's office, come out with your hands up now. Sheriff's office.
Yo, you ain't the sheriff's office. You the ghost, man. You the ghost. Oh, you keep
coming
in here. Don't be coming up here.
Go ahead.
Don't be
up.
Coming up here.
Shots upstairs.
Don't be coming up here. I don't want no
sheriff's
ghosts
office.
Taking
Come
me.
Out with your hands
I
up
don't
now.
Want no ghosts taking me.
All right, guys. Sheriff's office. Let's go ahead and stand down. What the fuck?
All right.
Hey.
I... 21, I've got shots fired.
I got one gun for you. Don't move.
I'm unarmed.
I'll go around and cuff him.
Keep an eye on it. Yeah, I'll good to it.
Okay.
Do not move, sir. Both of you, stand put.
I give.
Who's here?
118, we have a 2 gunpoint.
I'm sorry. We're sorry.
Copy that, 21. I've got one secured out here. He's got multiple GSW, though. We're going to need to roll EMTs as soon as we get this scene secured.
They got me too.
$150, we got two secured.
Hey!
Sir, are you okay?
It's not a ghost, dude. It's a cop.
Ah, look who it is.
Thank God it's a cop, dude. Oh, it's a sheriff.
Damn. Isn't it?
No.
21, do we have everybody in custody right now?
No, I'm fled stoned.
Oh, you're kept stoned.
118, I got 1144.
No, dude.
Copy. My,
he's out of country. He's in,
my victim over here just passed out on me.
Yeah, Venezuela. And I'm fled stoned. Yeah.
Wow. Officer, you
I don't know, dude. Should get up. I mean, it's
150. Do we have an officer down?
We don't got guns.
Negative, to my knowledge.
Because
I took a couple hits, but I'm 10-4.
I mean, kept in a dumpster.
150 to 386.
Shit.
386 is down.
10-4. I believe I have him right here. Right with these two subjects.
Where's your ID at?
Both of you go stand against this wall right here.
Hey. Man, Joey.
No, shut it.
You think he buys that I'm plaid or cap? Oh, hey, Josh.
Okay, no.
All right, 21, just for information, my victim in this other room has got multiple narcotics on him.
I don't.
Hi, man. Can you hear me? 150 dispatch. We have a deceased officer.
All right, 121. I don't have a pulse on my victim in here.
Drop it.
At least he's letting us stand in front of the window. Nice view.
God damn.
I'm going to search you, sir, here in the black shirt.
Yeah, 121. I'm going to have 1144 in here as well.
Anything on you that's gonna poke, stick, or hurt
Copy.
Me?
We have
piss me off in any way, shape,
looks
or
like
form?
Two 1144s, then one deceased officer. Okay, do I find
copy that? I've taken a couple of shots. I'm 10-4, but we may need EMT to check me out before we get going here.
No. Looks like you finally got me.
Bag of crack. All
right. No, sugar, dude.
Well,
look
at you, sir, in the light. I'm gonna go ahead and search you.
It's kind of a nice night tonight.
What's that, sir?
Yeah, for what it is, dude, it's kind of a nice night.
Pistol and bag of coke.
Oh, that's not mine.
118, you want to come in here?
That's sugar.
That's
dude.
Not. Yeah, that's not mine.
Yeah, he found it in the shower.
Yeah, I just put on these clothes.
Yeah, he was naked when he came in here. Don't ask why I was
butt naked.
Okay, Quiller's coming to get you. Have fun.
Is that like the sheriff? I voted for you.
What do you get? Alright, so both of these gentlemen had crack on them. And the
sugar did.
Not mine. He had a pistol on him, so he could possibly be charged with murder of a LEO.
Oh, no, I didn't shoot.
Well, Robert, can we recover body cam footage on him?
Oh, fuck.
Oh. It's like is that a dead cop here?
Yeah. Yeah, I think guy in the gray hoodie here might be our shooter on that.
Yeah, because my gun's in a trash dumpster.
Did you happen to see who shot her?
Outside in the shower, dude.
Jesus Christ. I was not prepared for this.
magic. And I hope you do.
Yeah, I've got their buddy in there. He's no longer with us.
Probably for the best. All right, Titus, let's get him out of here.
All right, come on, guys. Let's go.
All right, dude.
Try anything funny, you're going to be shot.
Dude, I'm a drug dealer, dumbass.
I'm a stare.
Which way?
Out the front door.
Oh, yeah, let me get this out of here. It's kind of weird how I was able to drag this up here real quick.
So I go out over here.
Yep.
Oh, cool.
All right. So I'll tell the medical officer that this guy's up here. He didn't have any ID on him, but he had some drugs on his possession. So.
Yeah, the guy that I shot in the other room had meth on him and no ID.
I hate to put a bullet hole into that nice window though. I mean that's a damn shame.
Well, it's the O'Neills, they'll replace it.
Yeah, that's true. Alright, well I'll let the medical officer know that this guy can be picked up once we get downstairs and poor bastard.
Yep.
God rest his soul. I don't even know who this is. What am I gonna do for a report? Just put unknown male that looks like Heisenberg from Breaking Bad?
John Doe. Male looking like a Heisenberg from Breaking Bad. It's fine with me.
Yeah, somebody will, somebody might claim him. I don't know.
Yeah, well, that's what the coroner is for. They'll find the Mexican. They'll do DNA testing and a whole bunch of other testing to find the ID on the suspect here.
Yeah, I mean, his pants are nice, too. That sucks. All right, man. Well, we'll get the coroner to come in here and take care of him, I guess.
Yep,
yeah,
all right.
Do you get out of here?
Over here. I just can't believe we got to use the old SWAT vehicle this early.
Yeah. I'm shocked myself.
You guys want to load him in here, and I'll take him to the station and meet you guys there?
Yeah, we can do that.
Something we need with the get in the front seat.
Stand up. We can put you back here.
Alright, hold on. You might not be able to.
Let me try something.
Whoa! Holy shit, dude! Back here! Hey, he's driving.
Alright, you're the gray sweatshirt. Go ahead and stand up for me.
Yeah.
Alright, stand right there.
Uh-oh.
Hey, is Sergeant Jordan working today?
How about you just shut up?
Alright. Kinda moody today.
It's not letting me put him in a seat.
Uncuff him, see if
he... Looks like he can't take me to jail.
Uncuff him, see if he can't get in just by himself.
Lucky dude.
What's up?
Uncuff him and see if he can't get in by himself.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna uncuff you and you're gonna get in here by yourself.
Rookie.
There you go.
Yep. Whoa.
everybody in?
Yeah, dude. Come join us.
Alright. My 18 will meet you back at the station.
Alright. Do you want to ride down to your car?
Yeah, that'd be nice.
We'll get in.
Blaine County is so nice.
Oh, you're in here?
Yeah.
Alright, sorry.
Yeah, he's already gone. he's running. He's running, dude.
You're gonna rip me back here.
Yeah, dude, I like it.
Alright, 121, all units are gonna be en route to Sandy.
Copy.
I like the color of it. LSPD just sucks.
Dude, shut up.
Come on, I'm giving you props, dude.
Yeah, compliments, man. How many compliments do you get in a day?
Shut up before the ghost of
shop.
Just shut up before the ghost of Jordan comes after you.
You're getting pulled over.
He almost wrecked into you. Does that Ethan still work for you guys, or did you fire him?
Shut up.
Now the wind must have been pushing this door open.
Come on, perps.
Man, you missed a hell of a call.
Hey, come on.
Not too good. We lost a SWAT guy. I don't even know who the hell he was, so it's it's sad, but...
Let's go inside. Come on.
Thankfully, we didn't lose anybody we knew of. I took a shot to the elbow, but, healed up pretty good.
Alright, dude, thank you. Hey, guys.
Oh, Capstone, this officer over here has been looking for you for a long time.
Yeah, you know how many times I passed him?
Fucking cigarette after that shit. That was crazy.
Yep. I think everybody did a good job, except for that rookie officer. God damn it.
I know. I told Sergeant there, too bad that he missed that. That would have been a pretty good call to be on, but
yep.
Thankfully, he's okay. I don't know the SWAT guy that died, unfortunately, but...
You ever watch Star Trek?
Hey, let's step down here real quick. Alright, do I ever watch Star Trek?
Yeah, the old series and stuff. Anytime there's a away mission, there's a red shirt guy. The red shirt guy always gets shot and killed. Well, that's who that was.
Yeah, unfortunately. It does happen, but... Alright, man, I'm probably just going to fill out a report on my end, because I did put 3 or 4 rounds into that other guy, and then I'll be back out there.
Alright.
Alright, man. All right, 121. I'm gonna be code 4 and 10-8 off of that. Off that last.
Copy that.
Crack on him, along with Tipstone. This is going to be the individual that shot the officer.
Well, kind of glad I don't have to look at this guy again.
I'll go ahead and take care of Mr. Thurman here.
One 118's 10-8.
Copy that, 118.
386, AM traffic.
Copy that. That was fun.
Uh, 121, dispatch.
Good.
I've got an individual on his bike swerving in and out of the road here on Panorama, just prior to the yellow jack. I'm gonna tip to stop him here right before we get to the airport.
Copy.
All right, 121. He is he's urinating in this bush over here, just letting y'all know.
Go get tacos. Who's
that, Mo? Don't worry about the tacos. I'm gonna put you in cuffs real quick because you can't really control yourself right now.
I'm just the cops.
You're, man, look, you obviously are intoxicated, and you're walking around stumbling everywhere.
I'm not intoxicated.
Okay, yeah, sure.
I'm fine.
You're fine. Why are you swerving in and out of the road on your bicycle then? You were swerving into oncoming traffic.
I was just trying not to get hit.
Well, you can't even face me right now. Look at you. You keep moving around. You're talking to the damn bushes. You're trying not to get hit? Complete opposite. You were doing the complete opposite then if you're trying not to get hit.
There's like 7 of you guys around me. Why do there so many cops here? I'm one
because
fat guy.
You're riding your bike in the middle of the road. We wanted to make sure everything was okay. I thought I was going to have a dead body to deal with. All right, sir,
what's
can you stop
on?
Walk? Okay, come here.
I'm not walking, sir. I'm not walking.
No, come here. You're coming with me.
Know.
No, you've proven time and time again that you cannot be trusted to walk on your own. So I'm gonna have you come right here and sit down in front of this car, okay? So just have a seat in front of this car and try not to break your ankle in the process. There you go. Good job. All right, man. Look, where? I'm gonna guess you just came from the Yellow Neck, right?
Yes. Maybe.
Okay. What's your name, son? What's your name?
My name is Jimmy Changa. Changa.
Jimmy
I'm
Changa.
I'm not feeling too well.
All right. You have any ID on you, man? You got like your ID in your back pocket or something like that? Because I feel like your name's not Jimmy Changa. For fuck's sake. Hey, do one of you guys want to go to the Yellow Neck and see if they served this guy?
Just to verify
where he went.
Make sure, because they really should have cut him off.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can go take a ride over there.
All right, sir. I'm going to reach down here and try to reach into your wallet to
get
your ID.
Dispatch.
Okay, so.
Yes,
good.
Yes, you can do
that. I want to be 10-8.
Copy.
The door's a little hard to shut.
Tahoe.
Get him!
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Put your hands up, now.
Dispatch.
Get that vehicle, 150.
You just hit my car head on.
Wanting dispatch priority 1080.
Go ahead and pass.
Which way?
He went right. I lost eyes after that.
386, according to the individual at the bar, it's going to be a Whiskey Mike, white shirt, white pants, pink painted face.
On 50 dispatch, go ahead and roll me a tow truck for my vehicle. My vehicle's gonna be totaled.
One of the team's lost eyes.
So, I guess we're gonna get him for hit and run?
Oh, he did something at the Yellow Jack. I was chasing after him, and then he hit you. I'm gonna patrol the area.
Yeah, he hit me. Like, it totaled out that car. So, I was surprised he was able to keep actually going.
Yeah, I'll, I'm gonna look in the area for him.
Alright.
121 track. I keep having a red car slamming into my vehicle. Can we do something about that? Because it's getting annoying.
Great, I'll be en route.
I'm gonna finish up a scene here, and I keep getting rammed into. It's getting a little excessive.
Your hands right now.
Yo, I got hit by somebody.
You got hit? By who?
Yo, I was stopping to see. I thought there was a cop over there, but the vehicle's empty, and I got hit by this little red hatchback thing or something. I'm not sure.
Okay. Yeah, we're looking forward to that guy. So if I were you, I would just head back, as it's a red vehicle and you might be confused with that red vehicle.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, I don't know what to do. I don't want to get pulled over again. What if I give you my stuff, my information? That way you can say you already talked to me or something.
Yeah, somebody, let me get your plate here. What 118 dispatch. Curly 1, is that the suspect in the hit and run or what's going on at the Yellow Jack? He was hit
by
the vehicle.
But, man, it was weird.
I believe that vehicle's going to be a red Izzy convertible.
All right, we know it's not you, sir, so if you would, just, I would not be around this area for right now.
Okay, I'm just gonna go home then. Bye.
Later.
$386. Go ahead.
You still at the Yellow Neck?
Yeah, negative. I'm next to 121.
Copy.
Who the fuck was in that red car?
Curly.
What was he doing?
He said he was hit by that Izzy. He was just driving around, so.
So, I don't know what the hell's wrong with me, but apparently when we walked into Yellow Neck, somebody was robbing the place?
Yeah, evidently.
Okay.
She said, that guy, get him. So I took off and he got in the car.
Then, I didn't hear or see any of that.
Then I started chasing him down. He hit 150 head on and continued going. I guess he came up here and started hitting 121.
Who the fuck is this?
Oh my God.
Jesus Christ. Get
all right, 121. I'm going to be 10-15 one en route to Sandy.
Copy.
Yeah, I must be getting old. What the fuck is this?
I don't even want to know.
I don't either. Looks gross.
Good evening, handsome!
We'll let those cars land where they lay.
Yep. Need a ride to your car?
No, dispatch may want to call this out, though. Maybe get 150 to look at it.
Dispatch 150.
Go ahead.
There's a female walking southbound Panorama Drive, passing the airfield now. Can you just stop and do a check on her?
10-4.
Was that a question mark after that?
You got that.
I gotta go listen to this shit.
Just walk from here to there.
In those heels?
Yes, baby cakes.
Impressive.
I got Thundercats for days.
Do you think you could walk that far in them heels?
God, no. I couldn't walk that far in those heels.
They look like they fit you, though. I mean, no offense.
What are those, size 12?
Pretty big feet there.
Oh, this is great.
They're like they're more your style there, Sarge.
They might be.
You said you were into redheads.
What size are those heels? Size 12s?
13, baby.
Okay. See you guys later.
we're not getting there for it.
Good.
Can I get a taxi to my location at 3037 Southbound Panorama Drive?
Got it. Excuse me. Sorry. Sorry again.
One 21 dispatch, I'll be code 4 and 10-8 off that last. Do you need me anywhere? Are there any active calls right now?
Negative.
Copy.
150 dispatch.
150.
I'm gonna be 1011, northbound, 3010, 3010, northbound Joshua Road, black four-door. Luxury car.
Copy.
Alrighty, here's my insurance.
Alright, you mind verifying the name on your driver's license here? It's a little smudged.
The name's Rob Seaman, if you can't read it.
Alright, go ahead and sit tight for me, Mr. Seaman.
This is absurd. Well, could you call one now since I'm gonna be late? She might already be dead by now. It's gonna be 2016 in the postal in Grapeseed.
Call for one right now.
121 to 118.
Thank you.
Good.
What's your location?
I'm out with 150.
I'll copy that.
Gonna need you to go ahead and sign here on these citations. Mission to guilt, just saying that you're gonna take care of the ticket on their set court date. Alright, you just be safe getting there.
Alright, I'll try to slow down.
The EMS do their job. Clock his speed, but it took me a minute to catch up to him.
Great.
What's up?
All nothing. Good job.
Alright. See you out there.
118 and 150 is clear.
Copy that, 118. Can you meet me in front of the Sandy airfield real quick?
A-firm. All you inside, restart the ELS again.
Copy that. Hey, man.
What's up? Is he? Was it the small hatchback? I don't know who that was. Yeah, he was flying all around and everything, and I just gave up chasing him. Sorry about that. We had a little off-air discussion.
Copy, 121's en route.
18's en route.
We got one subject down.
Is this AI or?
It could very possibly be. I've never seen AI do that before in my life.
Huh.
Who the fuck's
this? What, did you just pull up and they started shooting, or what the hell happened?
Alright, so as I pulled up, I noticed there's a crowd right there in front of the door. About that. That time, this guy starts running back and pulls out a gun and just starts firing it. There's a female in pink shirt, blue jeans, and he just starts firing at her.
Huh, that is weird.
I've never seen AI do that before.
Alright, stand by real quick. I'll let you know if it is. What the fuck? Yeah, I believe it's AI.
Alright.
That is weird though. Yeah, that's kinda odd. I've never seen them do that either.
Hey, you AI?
I just did the I just spectated real quick and I didn't see anybody laying here, so.
Alright. Yeah, only you,
sure.
Titus. Jesus.
every time it's an AI shooting, it's always Titus.
There's a red Uzi that matches that vehicle from earlier.
Where is it at?
Right in front of the
front. Alright, 121, I'll be clear from the yellow mix.
Let's slowly walk to our vehicles like we don't see it, and we'll go chase it.
Yeah.
Oh, there's one right there.
Oh my!
Hello?
At 121, I'm hearing either fireworks or something that's going off near the airport. I can't find the origin, but I'm gonna be in the area just searching around towards the front of the airstrip.
Copy that. Well, I'll go on the north side of the airstrip.
I'm gonna go. I'll go look around Route 68 on the backside.
Copy.
Just FYI, I do have two vehicles in the airport hangar over here, but I don't have eyes on any civilians yet.
Copied. One 121, I'm to your north up on the hill. I don't see anything.
Copy that. I'm going to search around the hangar and the radar tower over here. I haven't heard it since I got over here, but I thought I saw something from over in that area, but I'm not sure.
Copied. Oh, pop night tonight, huh, folks? runaways look cleared on both.
Copy that. 150 and myself are at the radar tower. We're not seeing anything. We're just going to run the plates of these vehicles and just see if we can go from there. But I don't have any eyes on anybody, so we'll probably clear off here in a minute.
Copy.
Dispatch.
386.
I'm out at 3011, just over the berm, on the north side. I got what appears to be four individuals on a crane that's over the water. I can get a couple additionals.
Right, 118 being out.
They are shooting fireworks off of this too, so that's probably what we heard as well.
Yeah, 121, 150. We're going to be en route. Just FYI, the vehicles that belonged in the hangar, one of them was a Miss Brittany Boa. That's likely who that might be.
Hey, firm. Also got a green and color stretch Hummer on this scene as well.
You said a green stretch Hummer?
Hey, firm.
Copy that. All units, that might be Mr. Pants that we're looking for. He was last seen in that vehicle.
386. You want me to grab the boat just in case?
Hey, firm. Yeah, we can pull it up.
Is out with 386.
121, same traffic. I'm actually going to pull off to the right a little bit just in case he'd take off running.
Yeah, 150 to all units. I did get a notification that Brittany Boa did go live.
Yeah, 86. It looks like we've got four, at least when I can count over here, four individuals. If you want to meet me down here, we'll go up there and try to get them down.
10-4.
Hey, 150, do you mind clearing that green Hummer just to make sure nobody's in that?
Yeah, it's clear.
Copy that.
118 is the Marine units in the area. So we got Brittany Boa up on there.
.386/118, we got them all coming down.
Okay, I'll clear off.
.150 to .386. You got one walking away.
.386. We're gonna need EMS .3010.
Copy, be county, two mics.
.150, that, we did have one individual walk off that headed back towards the vehicles, and I do not know where she went from there.
He's gonna stick Pope B. Herbing.
There goes my future husband.
No.
All right, spin around.
Man, really great. You want to walk back over here to my vehicle? Right over here.
Sure thing, Puffy.
All right, you got anything on you that's gonna poke, stick, or hurt me any way, shape, or form?
Maybe I do.
Be.
Why don't you look down my pants?
I'd rather not.
He may.
God, no.
What's your name?
Tori Vega.
121 to 150. .121 to .150 direct.
Go ahead.
Do you still have Miss Boa's cell phone?
Yes, I do.
Do you mind coming over here real quick whenever you get a second?
Yeah, I can do that.
Good.
150 prior to that, I'm going to be in a 1070 box trap with one individual.
Where?
We're just on the top of the berm.
Sorry, no brakes.
121, I'm gonna be en route to Sandy Medical with one for a broken ankle.
Copy that.
All right, 121. I've got one off at the medical center. Just an FYI, I'm going to charge my individual with public endangerment. There's no other pending charges at this time, though.
Copy.
Ready, 6, that'd be 10-6, two mics.
One 50 dispatch.
Good.
I'm going to be in route with 1-10-15 to Sandy Shores PD.
Copy.
Alright, 121, I'll be 10-8.
Copy.
150 to
121.
Go ahead.
I did notice when I was walking into the PD station, there was a black and color Washington Admiral that passed by, heading towards the fire station, that was swerving all over the road. Possible 1055 driver.
Copy that. What was the vehicle again?
A black and color Washington Admiral.
Alright, copy that. I'll keep an eye out. Alright, 121. I see that Admiral. It's passing in front of the PD. Again, I'm going to attempt to stop. Alright, 121. Final stop's going to be South Panorama Drive, just prior to the old motel. It's going to be, looks like it's going to be occupied one time. Whiskey Mike, I've got an additional unit with me, I believe.
Right, 118.
Alright, 121. They're taking off on us.
Route.
Eastbound Joshua Road.
Want the deal to be third.
386, I'll be back 10-8.
Westbound on the dirt road besides train tracks. Northbound Panorama going to the parking lot. Out of the car now. Out of the freaking car.
Hands up. Oh, please.
Hands up.
Out of the car now.
Hands
put your
up.
Hands up. Put your hands up now.
I got non-lethal.
Don't do it.
Alright, 121. We're going to have one in custody over behind the old motel at 3035.
Point to that. /121.
Go ahead.
You want the caller, or you want me to take him in?
If you've already got them back there, you can go ahead and do that. I'm searching the vehicle right now, see if I can find anything.
All right.
Right now, it's just going to be the fleeing and evading, and probably DUI. I can smell alcohol in the vehicle.
Copy. All right, D, what's your name?
I know you're busy 911.
A lot of stuff in here too, man.
You're gonna have to wait.
Okay, I thought so.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my name is, give me 1 second, sir.
Anytime now.
Yeah, 118. We found a couple of empty beer bottles in that vehicle. I'm running the plate on it now.
Wasn't you stopped earlier today?
Yes. My wife was having a heart attack.
Yeah, guess what? You get to go to jail this time. Alright, turn around for me.
Oh, no. Not drunk.
Yeah, you're drunk, dude.
Really? Drunk off two beers. Wow,
anybody have a EBT?
Yeah, I got one.
Cool.
Drunk off two beers. What a lightweight. I tell
you. What? Hey, those are pretty good sized bottles, if I say so myself.
Just define pretty good sized bottles. I mean, we're talking fifths, tall boys, what?
Fifths?
Yeah, 150. It looks like you pulled him over earlier, gave him a warning for something. I couldn't see what it was, but I do see the entry in there.
He ran a red light.
All right, I won't patch you down here. You have anything on you?
There you go.
Here's
your PBT. Good, give it to him.
Alright. Blow into this tube until I tell you to stop, alright?
Alright.
And stop. Nothing of interest.
That's a weird reading.
He didn't blow. He didn't, There you go.
Oh, goddamn. 0.98.
That's under the legal limit, right?
No.
No.
Did you say 0.98?
Yes.
Holy shit.
Only had two, I swear.
What the hell were you drinking? Four Locos?
That's
what?
That's just a little.
Y'all might want to get him to the hospital.
Yeah,
his blood's mostly alcohol.
Yeah, I mean.
Alright, I'll give him the vehicle. We'll take him to station.
Alright, 121, we're going to tow to our location here for the Black Washington at Southwest Algonquin Boulevard, just past the
Hotel.
Really
bad. 10-4, county tow en route. Two mics.
Well, 150 dispatch.
Go ahead.
I'm going to be 10-9 office.
Copy that, sir. Thank you.
118's 1015th one to Sandy.
118, it looks like you got someone in the back of that vehicle, just letting you know. I don't know if you see that or not, but...
Am I in the right car?
I think your buddy's in the back of this car over here.
What's
150 to 118. You put him in the wrong vehicle.
we're just testing your motor skills right now. Just hang tight. This is something we gotta do. He's not drunk enough to know he was in the wrong vehicle, so I don't know. I mean, he's pretty drunk, but I guess we could say he's not that drunk. Oh, shit. Alright, 180, we'll take care of that vehicle as soon as you clear the scene, sir.
A whole new scenery.
One fifty shots fired.
If it's AI, disregard it.
Nice phone you got there.
This is an intense stare off.
What you looking at there?
I think he's typing up your arrest report with his vision. Pretty good at that. Kind of creepy, but it works.
Like superpowers.
Yeah, kind of like that. All right, sir, just hang tight and they'll get you back there in just a little bit, all right? So you can go sober up.
Goddamn.
Fucking Titus and these damn AI shootouts.
So it's AI again.
He's got to be doing something that causes him to shoot at him, because they don't ever shoot at me.
He probably doesn't have a...
150 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Ignore collect.
I'm going to be 1011 at the boathouse. 3022 Marina Drive. If I could get a couple 32s to my location. Shots fired! Officer down.
Good.
That one's real. That one was real. 121's en route from Sandy PD as well as 118.
386, same traffic.
Hey, 386, did you happen to hear what kind of vehicle he was out with?
Negative.
Jesus. I'm gonna go secure the back of the boathouse real quick, make sure no one's back there.
Copy, I'll stay with them.
Alright, 86, just letting you know, I'm gonna check the back of the boathouse for any subjects. We don't have any right here right now. But 18.
What'd you
out
say,
with 50.
White van?
Hey, friend, I'm pulling up now. I'll check the other side.
It's like a cargo van. There was a lady in the back.
Cargo van?
And a red dress.
Red dress?
Sad Bobo was the plate.
Bobo?
Sad Bobo.
Said Bobo on the plate?
Yes.
Okay, which way to go?
Left right window, or the left rear window was busted out. He took off straight ahead.
Okay.
He fired 3 shots at me.
We'll love you. We'll miss you. We'll mourn you.
All right, 86, I see you. We're clear back here. I don't have anybody.
Yep. Hey, firm. Same here.
118 dispatch. Give me a ambo in the rush.
36 to 118. Have you been able to get a description out of 150?
Right. He advised it's a white van. Had Bobo in the plates.
Hey, firm.
A female in the back wearing a red dress.
Copy that, 21. I'm going to go ahead and be on the lookout for that vehicle right now.
We get a direction of travel on that last known?
Westbound. Went straight ahead on Brand Drive.
Hey, firm.
What the fuck is going on up there? I said out loud. Sorry.
Oh, you're good.
All right.
We
thought it was AI again. Oh, sorry.
Well, no, I went to the Yellow Jack again to do a business check and thought the same thing. Another guy fucking shooting, AI shooting another person.
Go in their M menu.
Uh, 121, I've got a white vehicle at the very end of Marina. I haven't gotten close enough yet to see the plates. I'm going to need an additional before we can approach this vehicle.
86, I'm with you.
Go to your menu, player options, and scroll down to make sure your number wanted's clicked, and everybody and everyone ignore player.
All right, 2186, we're going to be out with the vehicle.
And the what? The missile setting?
Yeah, no, your player options.
Alright, yeah. Everyone ignore player is on.
What about never wanted?
Nothing? Never wanted. Yeah, never wanted's on.
Alright, 21 dispatch. The vehicle's gonna be empty. Yeah. We're gonna be at the very end of Marina Drive though at 3032.
Copy.
Hey, 86, I'm going to run down to the shoreline here just to make sure there's nobody down here.
118 is going to grab the boat, make sure, check Alamo Sea out.
Copy that.
10-4, I'll check the van.
I guess 151's in that.
All right, 21, I've searched the shoreline. I don't see anything, but we'll get the boat unit to double check to make sure you don't see anything out there on the outskirts.
118 dispatch, everything looks clear.
Hey, firm.
What's going on?
Do you see that bag out there?
Ring-a-ling.
Oh no, I got that one call.
Uh, 121 to dispatch. Just FYI, this vehicle is registered to Bobo Pants, who's already got a BOL or BOLO out for fleeing officer. So we're gonna have to add that to the list there.
Copy. Dispatch will be out of channel for 911 call.
Copy that.
Sorry for your wait. We're extremely busy today. How can I help you?
I am stranded on a boat out in the Alamo Sea. The boat is dead and it will not go.
Okay.
I need rescue.
We'll get somebody straight out there to you.
I'm by the, what the hell's that thing? The boat with the crane? Maybe.
Okay, I get what you're saying.
The thing says postal 3013, but. Okay, thank you.
Welcome.
User joined your channel.
118 dispatch.
Go ahead.
I'll be en route to a possible stranded boat near 3013 in the Alamo Sea area.
Copy that. Do you need additionals, Landside, or?
Yeah, if you guys want to head over there to check to see if you can't see the boat.
What
if I didn't wrap? You could one.
What was the postal again?
Near 3013.
Copy that.
One 50 dispatch.
Good.
I'm gonna be on scene at 3013. I have eyes on a red and orange color boat floating by this dredge here. Looks like there's an individual in red on the boat.
Copy. 118's en route.
I did lose eyes on the boat once it got right near the dredge.
Where's the X? I can't. I have no eyes.
Yeah, I lost eyes. He was right off to the right of the nose of that dredge, right where the bucket was. And then he disappeared on my screen. You're right on top of where he was on 18.
Copy.
Uh, 121 to 118.
Good.
Hey, I was driving by the berm area over there. It looks like you've got somebody floating right off of the coast here where the barge is. All I see is a hat, and it looks like somebody's kind of floating up and down.
Copy.
Yeah, I can't... I just barely see him, but I believe it looks like it's somebody, at least from what I can tell.
What is your location?
I'm out by the berms, but it looks like that they're right off the coast, where the big barge is that has smoke coming off of it. I can just see them. It looks like he's right by you, like behind you a little bit. I just saw your boat kind of pull up. It looks like he's out in the middle a little bit more, from where I can see. All right. It looks like they're moving. I can't tell.
I think that's 118.
No, I see 118. I see 118.
They got an American flag on top of it's flying on the boat.
Yeah, that's 118. I can see the hat kind of off to 118's right now, it looks like. I can barely see him, though, so I'm not sure if I'm just seeing things or what.
Yeah, I 150 went to... the other side.
Break. I got him.
Oh, thank you. My boat died and then it sank.
Oh, good God.
And I don't swim so well.
Sorry, it's kind of dark out here. Can't really see. Will rescued you earlier.
I tried to shoot a flare gun, but apparently I don't know how to shoot underwater.
Yeah, darn. Just how it is. Let's go in here and we'll get you back to shore here, okay? Are you injured?
No, just What?
Alright, we're gonna go back to shore here. I got him.
Hold on, 5118. Where are you taking him to? I'll just meet you over there.
Just over here on the 3012, looks like.
Alright, I'll meet you over by 3012 and 3011.
Alright, 121. I'm gonna be out of service tonight, guys. I appreciate it.
Yep, thank you.
User disconnected from your channel.
So you're not injured or anything?
No.
That's good.
I was just boating along and then the engine started making noise. By the time I turned around and looked, it was smoking. The water was coming in there because the waves are...
Hey, sorry, what's your question? Okay, what's your name?
Billy Ray Tucker.
Billy Ray Tucker, all right. All right, man.
You haven't had anything to drink today, Mr. Tucker, have you?
No, sir.
He's clean and clear, I mean. You want one of these deputies to give you a ride home, or?
No, I just live down the road here. I can walk.
Alright.
Alright, do you need any medical attention or anything like that?
No. I'm fine.
All right. Oh, I hope you have a better day there.
Good luck.
Yeah, I ain't renting from that company ever again, I tell you what.
Oh, you rented the boat?
Yes, sir, down at Blaine County Boat Rentals R Us. Yeah, they're a piece of shit.
That'd probably be a pain in the ass, you know, deal with insurance and all that. You know
118,
I mean?
182.
Oh, yeah. You know how much them suckers cost?
Glitzer.
I mean,
you get everything set up okay?
One was
$200. Yeah, that's it. I'm trying to get in cat now.
Got it.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's no problem now.
Yes, sir, it is.
Dispatch.
Good.
You don't really like that.
You can show me.
Yeah, he's all right sometimes. Copy.
I mean, calls for a middle finger and hell.
That's just 150.
It's an inside joke.
Yep.
I got you.
Better 130, I guess.
All right, buddy. Well.
Don't need anything else. Okay. I'm going to get out of here.
All righty. I appreciate the rescue.
I appreciate you calling, or somebody calling.
I'll catch y'all later.
Later.
All right.
Dispatch.
Good.
I'm gonna be on a 10-11. Gonna be black and color Izzy convertible. Occupied one time. Nearest postal 3008 Southbound Marina Drive.
911.
No additionals needed at this time.
Copy. Dispatch will be on the 911 channel for a minute.
911. I'd like to report an emergency.
This is 911. Go ahead, sir.
These people are here, and they don't seem to work here. I don't know what they're doing here, sir. I'm here at the Yellowneck, and they're very questionable individuals. There's one person that she seems to be dressed very skanksy. Oh my gosh, there's one guy shooting a gun. Oh my gosh.
Okay, we'll be there as soon as possible. Okay.
Okay.
Take cover. Dispatch to all units. Report of shots fired at the Yellow Jack.
Report. 150 is breaking off. This traffic stopping. Responding.
One 118's in route.
You're 86, I'm 97.
Copy.
We got an individual that's running down the,
Hey, stop right... Fuck.
You're 86, stay out with him.
Stop right there. Let me see your hands right now.
150 is on scene
in the Yellow Jack. Okay. Well, I just gotta make sure you don't have any guns on you, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure.
10-4,
sure.
We're gonna be 23 with this individual.
This is gonna be the caller.
10-4, I'm gonna go ahead and move in.
Negative. Please wait for backup.
Did the other officers get? I'm getting off the side of the road. I don't want to get hit, guys.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
All right, you have anything on you? Wait. Okay, Pokemon cards.
No, this is Pokemon cards and the $40 gift card to a video game store. That's mine. You can't have
okay,
that.
Okay, I'm giving it back to you. I don't need that. All right, you want to tell us what was going on in there again?
Well, I go into the Yellowneck or the Yellow Jack or whatever they is to just do my rounds. I asked for some milk. They said no, and they look like very questionable figures. They had one guy was wearing an entire black thing. He had like sort of green hair, and it was shorter had green hair and had a mask on. I don't know what it was, but he looked very suspicious. And then the other girl was scantily clad and not wearing many clothing. So I thought like, you know what, that's not dress material.
Hey, right. I got a question. When you left, were they still there, or did they leave?
Those suckers shot at me while I was over there making the phone call.
I know, but when... Okay, so they were still there when you left, right?
At least to my knowledge they were, but I don't know where they went after that.
No, I got you. I just wanted to make sure.
Parking lot, but I don't know who that was.
386-150 direct.
Go ahead.
You got any vehicles in the parking lot?
Negative.
Hey, firm.
From what I can tell, the inside looks clear.
Did he just go in there?
What's going on?
All right.
Nothing, sorry. We're just, we got some radio talk going on.
What's your name, sir?
Here, I'll just hand you my ID.
Okay. I forgot my glasses. What's it say?
My name is Terrence Bumblebee.
Okay. Didn't you get cited from a cop while you're riding your bicycle?
Yeah, that was a freaking bogus ticket. They've cited me for not wearing a freaking helmet and not having like a freaking
dispatch.
Light.
Can I get another unit here so we can clear this building?
Right, stand by.
Freaking fighting that ticket.
I'm gonna go do it. Then. I'll be right.
I'll stay with them for a minute.
You want a 3080, officer?
I'll think about it. What I need is a
386 on manual way.
Maybe what I really need is upgrade my RAM so I can like more RAM space. I need SSD so I can play my DCS world.
I have a whole bunch of RAM. True, I have like 82 slots of like 32 gigs. It's a lot. That's what you get from working at a video game store.
Yeah, cool.
Freaking cops, man. They're the worst, man. Freaking taking me for bogus charges. I was driving on a dirt road. Well, did you guys get them, or else did they get away?
36 dispatch. The Yellowneck's gonna be clear at this time.
Got it.
We do have a pink vehicle in the parking lot.
I guess they left.
We're gonna
there,
run the plate, get the RO.
Big freaking surprise! I freaking tried to get you there.
Well, we're busy with other things there, so I mean, sometimes it happens.
150 to 386 direct. This was the vehicle that was located in the hangar earlier. 121 ran that plate.
10-4, who's it come back to?
I don't know.
One of them came back to Brittany Boa.
No, that was the vehicle I ran. This is Brittany Boa's vehicle.
10-4, can we run that plate, get the RO?
Yeah, 10-4, I'll run it.
Did you leave anything there?
No, I mean, I didn't get to drink my milk, but oh my gosh, what the heck was that for?
What just happened?
Jesus Christ.
I don't know. All of a sudden, a freaking car just came here and just took out the
150 to 386.
Hit me.
Go ahead.
It's going to come back to a Haley Hashman.
Did you leave your bike there?
No,
10-4, any priors?
I walked there since I thought
Ryan,
figured you guys
in?
Were ticking me again.
So you left your bike there?
Nah, I'm going to be 10-7. I was going to call 911 for
to
report that that vehicle was stolen.
Because you guys keep
somebody stole it from Haley.
Negative.
And all the
police. No priors on it.
Freaking cops,
Brad,
man.
Did you not hear me ask him if there was
a
fucking vehicle in the parking lot?
Am I
going to
get ticketed tonight? I have a new video game I got to play.
Yeah, I heard you, and he said no.
Yeah. I'll get over here, there's a fucking car in the parking lot.
What the fuck is that?
What is going on? I just heard something.
A freaking deer. A big old buck.
Really?
Yes.
Man, deer, don't hit me. I'm just trying to play my new video game. I got 5 PS5s in my basement.
Calm down, Terrence. Jesus.
I'm sorry. You're wasting my time.
All right, I got your information. What's your phone number?
my phone number is suck it. You don't need my phone number.
Oh,
you,
Jesus Christ.
You're just gonna ticket me anyway.
I'm not the cop that ticket you. I'll have a word with that cop. Maybe we can get that.
You better have a word with him because I'm. You better get rid of that ticket, sir. And who is this yahoo over here?
What the fuck's going on?
Freaking baby looking face.
There are people everywhere. Jesus. Oh, well, this is my sergeant here. He's in charge of investigations.
What happened to the rest of your beard? Did you just have a freaking mouse above your mouth?
God damn.
You want to take those Pokemon cards?
That vehicle's going to declare. I want to impound it.
My Pokemon cards.
Copied.
Those are worth more than what you're making a year, sir.
Huh.
Because I can make sure they sit in the evidence locker for
quite a while. I do believe the RO did that, Code Zero.
You do that, we're going to have big problems, sir. A lawsuit on your hands, buddy. Who's this yahoo over here?
Don't worry about him.
Jack Ruggin.
Did you finish giving all the information to this sheriff here?
Yeah, he just won't give me his phone number.
Give me your phone number.
I dropped my phone over there in the bushes. I forgot what my phone number is.
Oh.
Okay.
Let's go pick it up.
Do you remember what bush it was in?
No. I think I was climbing over that one fence in the back and then fell out. Then again, nobody texts me. So I don't even know why I have a phone.
Okay. It's not polite to point, sir.
I can point it whenever I want to, sir. I need to point at this jagwagon over
here.
That's right, get back here.
Hey!
I think I'm just gonna go home and play some Cold War. This is getting ridiculous.
I think I've worked long enough tonight.
Yep, I put my paycheck in.
Yeah.
150. You can tell Mr. Bumblebee there to. You can go.
This is Lieutenant. Go ahead and go.
Which individual is that?
I'm thinking about retiring.
The one in the blue shirt, the nerd.
Buddy,
don't you talk to me.
Both of you, knock it off before I take you both to jail.
Oh, Jesus
listen,
Christ.
Sir, get out of here.
No, you listen. You're over here. You had no business coming over here talking to him. And you were over here talking to these two officers, which they said you're free to go.
Deputies.
Hey, Thunder.
Officers, deputies, same thing.
Excuse me?
Whoa. No, it's not the same thing.
Here, see if you can carry me.
Sir, you're gonna go ahead and beat it.
I can't.
Get on his back. I wanna see if he can do that.
I got you, bro.
That's gonna be great. What the fuck?
Oh, man. You have a very muscular back. Oh man, you smell like beef and a bunch of eggs that had a baby. Oh man, you smell awful. You should be arrested for a smell.
You sound like the guy off that. You sound like the little kid off the Polar Express. Was that you? Were you an actor?
Yeah. Well, you know what? That movie ruined my childhood. I'll tell you what. You will go on a movie and it sucks like that. Oh, they told me this movie's gonna be freaking great. Oh, it's gonna be a phenomenal movie. No. It ruined my freaking life.
Yeah,
because you talk too much.
Everybody's life that watched it.
Oh, no joke. You try being the freaking annoying kid on there. It ruins your life. That's why I had to change my name to Terrence.
That could have changed it to something better, but.
You know what, Terrence? I know a lot of good Terrences. What's your name, sir?
Don't worry about that.
Oh, I have a right to know your name. What's all your name?
No, you don't. Yeah.
Man, you guys are sir. You're a pieces of work, I'll tell you. Man, look at this. Look at this guy. He's forces. Oh, I'm getting in your face. Oh, you want to?
You know what? I'm gonna fucking quit. Go home. Do your shit.
No.
What the fuck? You know what? Fuck it.
I'll tell you what. This freaking guy right here.
Get out of here, Shrek!
Do you sniff up steroids? I bet your dingling is about the size of a pebble.
That's why my dick is stronger than yours.
What? Why'd you put me in cuffs, sir?
How does one measure?
Bitch press.
How does one measure dick strength?
Let's do it right now. Show me your dick.
See why I got my hand thunder?
No. That would be
sir?
Public indecency, sir. I know
you're
that.
Why am I hit by you?
Just do it.
Wait.
Just do it.
Man,
you're gonna
you
stand
guys
right here, and he's gonna stand right over there.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh fuck! There it is.
Now that's a good ending. That, I'm done with this.
Psychotic guides to listen to their whines and maniacal cries. Worship the dollar and cent, why call it dissent? You holler and vent over the most tiny moderate dent. In your mountains of gold, accounts that you hold, you want.